Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Onyx Trash Man. Today we're coming back with another Madden video. This is supposed to be part three, but I'll get into that later. So, on the team, there were a couple additions that were not in the last episode, and also I didn't realize in the last episode I was not using the True Theme team that I am now using the True Theme team. Reggie White has been added to the squad. Golden ticket, Reggie White. Pretty fucking cool. And also, Amon Green and Donald Driver both got 99, gold 99 cards. So that's pretty fucking cool. So, I messed up. Well, I shouldn't say I messed up. OBS messed up and didn't record my my fucking slaughter 7-31 loss. So I get done with this absolute heart-wrenching defeat, and I'm already kind of annoyed. You know, that's a tough L, 31-7. That was hard. Offense couldn't get nothing going. I mean, clearly he was just a better player. But I look over at my second monitor to see if OBS is recording. It's just not open. Never realized it wasn't open. So. Clearly, at some point it crashed, never saved any footage. So, we are going back. We are now in week four. We are 2-1, 3 losses remaining. Let's fucking get it. All right, there's the squad. Damn, okay. Okay. Pretty good squad. Gonna wanna kill ya. That just might be one of the gayest names I've heard this year, bro. I thought FSU fucking whatever it was bad. Holy shit. Alright, Joe Burrow, let's see what you fucking got, dude. Jerry Rice is already X-Factored up. That's no good. Oh. Yeah, BJ Goodson just got laid the fuck up. I can see that this is going to be a Walter Payton run spam game. This is going to be really fun. This is going to be cool. He's running I formation. He is literally run spamming, dude. Oh no, please. Dude, this is just... So the last episode I recorded didn't even record. This one's just going to be unusable footage of this kid running every play. This is awesome. This is awesome. This is what I want. This is what I want to see if I'm on YouTube trying to watch some videos. This is what I want to see. Damn, bro. Reggie White almost in on that sack, too. That's the one thing with the theme team that's kind of annoying is, like, it's so easy to bully, like, Kevin King, 88, and Blake Martinez, BJ Goodson. Both are, like, fucking 87s or something, 85 and an 87. Like, it's just so easy to bully them. I'm retarded. I'm just, God damn it. I even shut the fuck up so I can get that pick, and just nothing happened. And I was just, fuck. Man, really gonna get? He took a timeout, dude. By the way, anyone that I'm assuming plays Madden, watches Madden videos, why the fuck does it take people so long to pick plays, dude? It's really not that hard. Holy shit! All right, man's got four wide, second down and 10. Let's see what he fucking goes with here. Interesting. I'm gonna play underneath. No, I'm an idiot. Dude, Jair Alexander saving my ass. What am I doing? That's an easy pick. What am I doing? All right. Third and 10. Let's see what he fucking goes with, Joe Burrow. What you got here for me, boy? Oh my God, Adrian Amos coming down safety. Ooh. All right, I'll take it. Color rush. Black and white, baby. That's massive. I feel like I can't even celebrate that, though. I didn't even fucking do anything. He fucking threw into quadruple coverage or some shit. Has he got X-Factor already? The fuck? Ronnie fucking Lott, dude. God damn it. He's got universal coverage on. Oh, Jared Cook over the middle. Are you kidding? Go, Jared. Jared, go. Yo, Jared Cook. Wow. Bro, a 68-yard bomb to start the game. Are you kidding? Go on, Jared Cook. Holy shit, dude. I didn't even expect that to fucking work, to be honest. But it's not, Pretend like we're switching sides. Just kidding, it's a pass, dumb bitch. Nice. Dete, the hands. Bro, I want to get Donald Driver involved, because Donald Driver has been clutch. If you were, brave enough to sit through my old Madden videos, Donald Driver was a clutch human being. But I think I might look to him on this slant here. No. Come on, Green's got this. Dude, Ronnie Lott lit Amon Green's world up, dude. Alright, don't matter. I don't think this kid is very good. He's not smart. He's got a good team. He's not smart. Not smart at all. I still can't get over the fact he threw into quintuple coverage or some shit. Holy fuck. Alright, new drive, new me. Joe Burrow's still back there. He's still going four wide. Right here, boy. That's mine. Get on my game, boy. Nice, dude. Let's go. Pat Tillman. Legend. Bro, I'm going to go back to this tight end angle, and I'm going to see if the Jared Cook angle route is open again, dude. No way it's open again. Otherwise, maybe double D on an out right there. All right. And it's open. Let's go, dude. It's open again. I didn't even realize he's a D-line user. He is a stout D-line user, man. This is going to be easy money on offense. Oh my god, dude. That fucking Ronnie Lott. Like, he's not even controlling that Ronnie Lott. He's not switching on or anything. That's not a user hit stick. That's just Ronnie Lott lighting my fucking ass up. Jared Cook. Dude, holy shit. Dude, Jared Cook is going off right now. I don't think I've thrown anybody other than Jared Cook, I don't think. And honestly, I don't care. I mean, Jared Cook can have 400 yards today. I don't care, man. Next man up. Oh, dude, watch this. I'm going to go Jared Cook. All right, I'm going to send Devontae on and out. Jared Cook right up the middle. I'm going right to Jared Cook. Dude, what did I say? What did I say, bro? Execution, ladies and gentlemen. Bro, I feel like half of the battle in Madden is just sticking with your gut. You can't play scared, Madden. You can't. You can't play scared because then you're going to play like this kid, right? You just got to stick with your gut and do what you're going to do. Bro, I can't believe Aaron Rodgers didn't get like a golden ticket or anything. There's a lot of Packer fans out there, bro. I can't believe no one picked like A-Rod. Reggie White is the only Packer we got golden tickets this year, which kind of blows. Maybe next year we'll get something crazy like a Jair, bro. Dude, if I got a golden ticket Jair Alexander would be fucking nuts. A 99 speed, 99 Excel. Oh, I want that so bad. All right. Once again, this kid is no good. We're just going to use a pet. Dude, he's going five out. He's thrown two picks. He's going to go five out, dude. Ooh, oh, no. He's cooked. Oh, he cooked me. Oh, he got me good there, bro. Damn. Dude, I gotta let him have that little fucking curl route, dude. God. What am I doing? This one's gonna be different, I promise. We got Ryan Shazier in the middle of the field, too. That's pretty cool. Alright, here we go. Somebody get that. Oh, dude. How many? Dude, there's actually six people there. He's throwing into, like, quadruple covered. There's got to be somebody more open than that. This is definitely a run. Actually, we're going to send a little heater here. A little heater blitz. Oh, it's not a fucking... No way, dude! Blitz right there, dude. Dude, that was mine. Yo, can you watch that? Dude, oh, I read him perfectly. All right, we're gonna put that behind us. We're going to put that behind us. That didn't happen. We're gonna play Demaryius Randle. Actually, we're gonna play Adrian right over there, right over the middle of the field. No, we're not. We're gonna play Blake. Adrian can do it himself. I have faith in him. Oh. Dude, once again, Jair is just saving my ass, bro. I'm gonna send a little heat off the edge this time. Maybe not. He has all day to throw back there. It's kind of annoying. Jair is going to high point that, and you're telling me it just teleports to his hand. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna go crazy. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna lurk this right here, bro. I'm gonna go 60 pinch instead. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is really bad. Let's go, dude. Demaryius Randle off the edge. Fourth and eight, man. What are you gonna do? Gonna wanna kill ya. Bum. Alright, dude. He's going for it, bro. He is going for it. DJ Goodson right over the middle of the field. I think he's gonna go right here. Oh, no, he's not. Goodbye, Preston Smith. Yo, go, Preston. Go, Preston, go. You can do it, Preston Smith. You fucking bum. Oh, yeah, we're going to rub it in, too. Let's go, bro. 21 zip. Yeah, goodbye. Goodbye. That was a quickie episode, baby. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Let's go, bro. Yo, can you just put it ready? I mean, it's kind of awkward. I'm just going to... sitting here waiting. Just do it quick. Just do it. It's 20-0. You're not going this game, buddy. It's not going to happen.
There it is. Goodbye.
All right, boys. Well, that's a quickie episode for today. It's probably going to be like 7 minutes, probably. Maybe. Hope you guys enjoyed. I have another one coming up for you. Hopefully Monday, I think, is my next Madden video. It's scheduled to upload. So I'm going to fucking see you boys later.
What you're doing and listen.